God created us in His own image. In His own image. I want you to just close your eyes and say this to yourself. God has created me in His own image.
परमेश्वर ने हमें अपने स्वरूप में रचा है, तो अपने आप से कहिए कि परमेश्वर ने मुझे उसके स्वरूप में रचा है.
So what is the image of God? What is the character of God? God is a multiplier, right? Anything that you place in God's hand always multiplies.
और परमेश्वर की विशेषता क्या है, उसका स्वरूप मतलब क्या, कि परमेश्वर के हाथ में आप कुछ भी दीजिए वो उसे बहुगुणित करता है.
Because in Genesis 1:28, let's go there. The just immediately the next verse.
और उसका 28वां वचन हम देखेंगे. और परमेश्वर ने उनको आशीष दी और उनसे कहा, फूलो फूलो और पृथ्वी में भर जाओ और उसको अपने वश में कर लो और समुद्र की मछलियों तथा आकाश के पक्षियों और पृथ्वी पर रहने वाले सब जंतुओं पर अधिकार रखो.
Anybody in English?
And God blessed them, and God said unto them, be fruitful and multiply, and replenish the earth and subdue it, and have dominion over the fish of the sea, over the fowl of the air, and over the every living thing that moveth upon the earth.
Right. So immediately God says that I have created you in my own image, and the next verse He says that multiply and replenish the earth. Amen. That means you are supposed to be a multiplier. Amen. You are supposed to bring substance to a place that has no substance. You are supposed to bring value to a place that has no value.